Today we're going to show you how to paint the robes of the Ministorum Priest, Taddeus the Purifier. And to do this, what you should do is undercoat your miniature with Mechanicus Standard Grey, because it's a really good starting point for all the colours that appear in this miniature. But for the robes, what you'll need first of all is a Shabty Bone for the base coat of all the cream-coloured parts, and then Mephiston Red for all the red parts. After that, to shade, first of all we need Seraphim Sepia for the cream-coloured parts, and then Agrax Earthshade for both the red parts and also the deepest recesses on the cream parts. After that we need to highlight, and for this we need Pallid Witch Flesh first of all, followed by Wild Rider Red. But first of all we need a Shabty Bone, and I'm going to be applying this using a medium base brush. And as always, remember to use your palette here, just to make sure the paint's nice and thin so it applies really smoothly. So, add a little bit of water like this, so it's nice and thin, bring it down to around about this consistency here, and then once you've done so, all you've got to do is start painting the robes with this colour. And this is the majority of the robes, so these larger flat areas like this, and as you apply the colour, you will see some of that grey undercoat still showing through. It's not a problem though, just let that first coat dry and apply a second thin coat in exactly the same way before you move on to the next step. Next, base coat all the red details in the robes using Mephiston Red, applied with a medium layer brush. With those base coats now applied, we're ready to apply a recess shade of Seraphim Sepia onto the cream parts of the robes. So look for any recesses and creases and just paint the colours into these areas. Next, paint Agrax Earthshade into the recesses on the red robes, and also look for any really deep recesses on the cream coloured robes, for example just here, and apply a small amount of this paint in those details too. Once those shades are dry, we're then ready to highlight, starting out with Pallid Witch Flesh for the cream-coloured robes. And for this, using your small airbrush, just follow along all the sharpest edges and creases. And then using Wild Rider Red, repeat this technique on the red robes, highlighting along all those sharper edges and creases once more. And with those highlights applied, the main parts of Taddeus' robes are complete. So I really hope this video helps you guys out, and I hope you enjoyed it as well, and we'll see you all again very soon.